Shooting. Two of the victims are in serious condition this morning. This all happened just before midnight near 41st and College Avenue in Kansas City, Missouri. That's about three blocks west of Cleveland Park. Police officers say two cars drove past a group of people standing on the sidewalk. Someone in the cars started shooting, then drove away. No word on any suspect descriptions.